Welcome back, family. My name is Riley, and today we are continuing with Ophilia Chapter 3, and we're gonna do the boss battle. We gotta save little Timmy. Huh?
Food for thought.
Unforgivable.
What ho?
You're wrong.
How now?
Oh, so we got two guys. We got a staff man. Oh, we got two staff mans. Staff man one and staff man two. Okay, cool. Cool.
What next?
Now we can do you. Oh, you're also sword? Cool.
My turn now.
What about grandma?
All right.
Is anyone axe? Most likely not. But since you're sword and dagger, I can almost guarantee you're not axe as well. Oh. Oh. It's getting all the luck. Do you have any soul stones? Absolutely not. And neither is weak to arrow. Good to know. Good to know. Luminescent. Nice. What else do you weak to?
All right.
Probably just should have used amputation there, but whatever.
Time to steal the show.
Coming, if thou darest.
I'll not be defeated.
What are these guys' names? Mystery Man and Shady Figure. I'm struggling to figure out what I'm going to even call this episode. I have no clue. I can't call this episode Mystery Men, because one of them is a shadowy figure. I can't call it Shadowy Figures, because one of them is a mystery man. And I can't call it Mystery Man and Shadowy Figure, because that'd be too long of a title. understand the predicament that I'm in. It's so hard. The life of a wannabe YouTuber. It's so difficult. No, it's not. Not at all. I love it. I love every moment of it. And it's all because of you guys. You're perfect, and I love every single one of you perfect, lovely guys and girls.
Shucks. I'll do my best.
Damn it, we just kind of like wasted a turn there. Therion just wasted a double turn with Ophelia's ability. That's butt. That's large butt. Get your shields out of here. No one wants them. Oh. Sorry about that. Yeah, I have Ophelia on my team, and when I have Ophelia on my team, we always win. 99% of the time. 60% of the time, it works all the time. This. Holy crap. Let's give you a pomegranate.
He gets.
And then we'll do you to get rid of the shields.
I'll do my best.
And then we'll do you to double boost, heal more. Boom, strategy.
I'll do my best.
My turn.
We'll do two on you, and then hopefully H'aanit will sweep. Yes, then that gets rid of the shield, and then next turn we'll get Therion's third boost, and then we can use our divine steel. Boom, strategy. That's the first time we're ever using strategy in one of my videos, guys. It's a new phase of Whirly Gaming. A more strategic phase, if you will. We've turned over a new leaf. Damn, that leaf is sexy. No. No. This. And then that. And then three shields gone. And then heal.
Here goes nothing.
And we'll go, yeah, yeah, and then, yeah.
What next?
Why not use this? Why not switch it up a little bit? Try something new.
Here goes nothing.
Damn it. Damn it. Now he's got his shields back, you fucker. Oh, I just got an email. It's from one of my professors. It's like, thank you for being a part of biology. Welcome to the start of the semester. It's gonna be awesome. Here's your textbook that's 3,000 pages and $5,000. I look forward to spending the semester with you. Great. I look forward to ending the semester as soon as possible. Fuck biology. I hate biology. It's my least favorite subject. It's just definitions. And memorizing all of the definitions. I don't mind calculus. I don't mind chemistry. I hate biology. My mom's a nurse. So it's like, we argue about this all the time. It's like, Mom, go away.
Coming, if thou darest.
Like the other day, we went and got textbooks and picked up our textbooks from the school that I go to. And we brought them home, obviously, because we're not going to leave them there at the bookstore. Okay, but when we got home, she's like, can I look at them? And I'm like, why? And she's like, because I like biology and I want to. It's like, are you fucking kidding me? You want to read a textbook? I'm like, go right ahead, you weird bastard. I didn't say that exactly, but I'm like,
here we go.
Mom, you're crazy. She gets off by reading biology textbook.
Coming if thou darest.
But it's not like it's a bad thing. It's actually kind of like, it's cool. Cause everyone has their thing. Mine is obviously video games. Hers is her career. So who the fuck am I to judge? I love video games. Not everyone loves video games. She loves being a nurse. Not everyone loves being a nurse. Who the fuck am I to judge? That's why I don't. I don't judge other people, because I know everybody's different. And that's what makes everybody special and perfect, because they're their own person. They're not a copy. They're unique. God damn it, they're unique. Vivify. Oh, are you trembling? I don't take that as a good thing. Get stabbed, bitch. I see a text. Did I? No, I didn't. I'm talking to someone because I'm trying to sell off my drum set. It's just collecting dust. Do you want to buy my drum set? I don't know. Trying to sell this drum set of mine to my old drum teacher. Because I think my teacher should have first dibs if he wants anything. I think that's a nice thing to do. But like, it's just been sitting in my basement for like years. That feels so bad. Because I like poured so much money into it, and like all of my cymbals are brand new. Played once.
Here we go. Cool off.
Do you do lightning? Oh. It's not that much, but you do. Do you do lightning? Will you take credit cards? Will you take a lightning strike, please? Bow. I don't know why I thought you were vulnerable to bow. Granny Greatness over there has attacked you with bow before.
All right.
Okay, so your partner's dead, but you're still hanging on? You're still kicking? Not for long. God damn it, Ophilia. Okay.
That's what I'm here for.
Great bunch.
Here goes nothing.
Out of my way.
If thou darest.
My turn now.
Staff? No. Enough with the arcane blades. Holy fuck. No. Okay, thank God.
Here.
Stop. God damn it! Shit! God damn it. Alright, now we know what we're doing. I'm sorry. poop. Yeah, I got 2 hours before I have to leave to work. Can we do it? We need to do like some progressive shit.
Better than a snake.
Here we go. Like just lower their, you know, defenses, lower their attack. Damn it. Okay, so the first guy is obviously the stronger one. At least that's what I'm thinking. Sweep. Yes, get rid of the shield. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh shit, you know what I just realized we could do? Alfyn's ability. And then this. Oh god, yes. Oh god, yes. Boom, boom, boom. Aver's Reckoning. Boom. And then... Boom, boom, boom. Again, you. Shit. Don't you dare.
My turn.
Fuck.
You're too high.
Here we go. Try this.
Keep it up, Grandma. You know what you're doing.
Come in if thou darest.
Second serving? No. No.
Let's get down to work. Doter, lend us your aid.
Doter. So then we're gonna do HP Thief again on him or her. And then we're gonna do this. This. Slabam.
Bring it on.
And then axe him a question. And then single ally, one ally. Might as well luminescence. Might as well. Nice. Nice.
Take care of yourself.
So HP. Damn it, wrong person. I went too fast. Fuck. That pisses me off. How much is this? This is 2, right?
Using this.
It is 2. Perfect. Perfect.
Bring it on.
And then you.
Let's get down to work.
Why don't you do this?
Pick your poison.
And Therion can be a bad ass and finally select the right person, break them, do it again, and then next turn we'll have 3 BP again, and then we can use our divine ability. Boom. Boom. And then you, I'm counting on a second serving. Yes! Yes! Oh, we only have 2? Let's just do it. Let's do HP Thief, since we get double HP Thieves anyway. Because Ophelia's Divine Steel doesn't work on other Divine Steels. Yes, 1 down, 1 to go! We flip-flopped him this battle. Amputate him. Slit his fucking throat. And then you? No. I'm gonna need you. You're not bow. It's not worth it to boost an axe. I'm gonna unboost it and test lightning. No. Okay. So we might as well just boost Lindy. Check this out. Oh, fuck. I was gonna do this. And then this. 4. I'm gonna go like this. And do that. And then this. Yes. I'm scared.
Here we go.
We'll hold off.
What next? Well then.
And then we'll do Hoy Light to get rid of that last shield. I will heal Ophelia just in case, and then this is what I wanted to do. Bam, bam, bam.
Down
double amputate. Fuck yes. Fuck yes. So good. That was fun. Black staff. I wonder if that's better than the staff we took yesterday.
You are safe with me. Let us begin.
Blazes.
Negan. He's Negan. Oh shit. Poison? Did he just like cyanide himself?
Of course.
Second time's a charm, guys. Second time's a charm. We're gonna part ways because it's only summonable one more time, and we'll just re-get her. Yeah. Since we're already here. I love the little footsteps. Doop 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 doop.
Lisa.
Such a relief.
Thank you very much. Sister Ophilia.
I will do my best.
I don't know if you heard that, but that was my phone vibrating. That's fucking loud. I need to turn that off vibrating when I'm recording, because it's like, bah, bah.
Oh, great.
It's a loud vibrator. That sounded weird.
Shelter the people of this land. Through the sacrament of the kindling, grant us your mercy and your blessing. We've done it!
Thank you very much.
May the sacred flame shine upon you.
Sister Ophilia. Cool.
taken a room at the inn. Will you join me there so we can talk? Of course. Here. Have this. Thanks. Now tell me, what has happened? Promise me you'll stay calm, Ophilia. Father is no longer with us.
I have not yet told Lyanna, but I fear that I am not much longer for this world. I trust that I know my body better than any other.
Your Excellency. He's gone, Feely. Father's. Father. He. Oh, Lyanna, hang in there. I'm still here with you. I'm still here. Sorry, Feely, but this is for Father's sake. You're always so kind. I know you'll understand. But I need that ember. For Father.
Did you bring the ember?
Can you truly bring my father back?
But of course. That is the power I have received from on high. What did your church do for your father before his death? Nothing but pray. They could offer you only empty words. We can offer you something more. With this ember, we can make your every wish come true.
You really mean it?
Come with me back to Whispermill.
No, Lyanna, you can't. Sorry, Feely.
Oh. Oh.
But how could...
I'm so very sorry.
No.
If I recall...
And so it was that Ophilia left Goldshore behind her. She will take back what was stolen from her. The sacred ember and Liana's heart. Whispermill in the Flatlands is where she must go to reclaim them both. So Ophelia's journey continues, veering off in ever unexpected directions. Well, what can we expect for Ophelia Chapter 4? I'm guessing it's another level 45-er. Where even are the Flatlands? Well, then I'm guessing all of the final ones are 45. Would that be a solid guess? See, chapter 3 for her was 38, and now it's 45 for her. And we're close. We got about 25 more hours of grinding before we get there, but we're close. We're close. Where to next? H'aanit chapter 3. What is that, 38? I suppose that would be easier considering we're all level 38 versus a 34 with a 40, a 39, 39, and then a 5. So let's shove off to H'aanit chapter 3. What's gonna be there for us? Huh? What's gonna be over there for us? Only the gods will know. Let me, of course, get rid of some shit that we don't need. And then, oh yes, I almost forgot. Oh, we need plums. I'll get 25 plums. Round up to $6,000. Yes. I wanted to check something. We got a staff. How good is it? Not very at all. At all. We're so lucky with the wizard's rod. So lucky. Thank you all for watching. I love and appreciate each and every one of you. If you like the video, subscribe, support the channel, and become a member of our family. Once again, I love you all. And until next time, game on.